So what we're looking at here are some bones, probably from either some type of
broken bones right here.
Pleistocene cat or short-faced bear.
So this is the joint. There would be a joint right there. Another piece that
is that one right there? There's another piece of bone right there.
Yeah. I mean, that kind of looks like possibly a leg.
Oh, we definitely believe it's a hind leg.
Yeah, it's a hind leg.
From either some type of big cat.
Yeah. It's big, because I can tell you that this is actually an ankle. I mean, that's the ankle right there. This is bilateral mortises.
Yeah, so that's the bottom part of the leg, that's the top part.
Yeah, like a tibia.
And those are probably from the toes then.
So, okay, wait. Look, you can actually see the outline of it. This is like a tibia, and you can actually see that this is like a fibula.
Right there.
You can actually see this as it comes up into here. This is a knee joint because it's got a little bit. And then that goes up into a large pelvis hip, so that's like an...
which is probably buried under here, because here's bone, too.
Yeah. Can you see? Yeah. I mean, whatever that
is,
it's
big. And those are probably toes.
Because this is... That diameter of that is almost twice the size of... Almost three times the size of a human. I mean, that tibia right there...
See, we didn't notice this part before.
Yeah.
See, there's bone up here, too.
No, I mean...
There's something right here, too. And a bone right there.
And I see two bones that fit together, which would be
there's bone right there.
It's very almost powdery.
I think there's bone right here, too.
Yeah, it looks a lot like an ankle.
I think there's a lot of bone here.
Yeah, it's like almost like powder. Like, you wouldn't even want to try to touch it to remove it.
I think that's bone sticking up right there. That is bone.
Yeah, that's bone sticking up right there.
I think the whole animal's here. It's buried. Yeah, this animal did not live in this cave. The body washed in this cave.
Somebody stick your hand.
You can see how big that is.
Yeah,
that would have been where it attached.
The only thing I can't
figure out
is
where it would have attached to the hip.
Yeah, and you know it's not human. You know it's some kind of four-legged walking animal because of the shape of the tibia. Our shape, since we're upright of our tibia, is not curved like that. You see that curve?
Yep.
In that, so you know that thing is down, and it's, and this is the bend. So you can kind of see the leg, like a. You know what they do too? They measure all these things. They measure them and take angles of them, and they can tell how tall the animal was, how much the animal weighed. They do some cool shit with a bone.
It's pretty cool to see that.
I think that would be kind of neat.
Was it not low enough?
No, it's fine. I'm just saying, don't move
it. Turned out a little bit too.
I feel like it really kind of.
I'm telling you,
shows
this,
the.
You see this warm color?
Yeah.
That's what we need to be caving with, scurions like this. This
that,
is zebra. This is zebra, but they make a scurion that has a warm color light like that.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm these little bones right here. Because somebody played with those. Those aren't in their orientation.
These right here.
Yeah, those were just sat there, I
like
think.
Like little tarsal bones? Like
they kind of do.
Like foot bones?
What'd you get?
Tooth? I don't know what that is.
You guys watched on TV where they're using LIDAR to find, like they go down to Mexico and they fly over towns and they're using LIDAR to see that the town was four times the size that they thought it was? And they're using LIDAR to do it?
Yeah.
I mean, it's pretty, it would be, except kind of seems consistent with a foot.
Yeah.
I don't know, but foot bones... In this one would be, I mean, the talus and the calcaneus.
Like little toes or something.
Talus and calcaneus would be much bigger than that, though, compared to that shit, how big that is. My God.
Yeah, that is a
See, this
bone.
This is kind of a neat one. This one kind of gets me, too, because I can kind of see the shape of that.
See,
it just looks like a bone.
Wow.
Yeah, it's just like disintegrating.
Yeah, it's just disintegrating.
Yeah.
I think that's cool, though.
Because word gets out, word is.
Pretty
I
cool.
I don't have any... I'm just wondering, who do I know that? But we do human anatomy. You know, we don't really do.
Animals, especially extinct animals.
Like, we don't do comparative anatomy. I had to take that class. It was horrible.
pretty cool, whatever it is,
but we don't
something you don't get to see every day.
So.